What a charming inn. Wonder how long it's been here. A relic from Costa del Sol's time as a fishing village, perhaps? The crumbling walls.
Don't think I want to share a bed.
What's up, bro? Forget something? Or did you just miss the unbeatable ambiance of my seaside paradise? Either way, I'm glad you're here, because I was actually hoping to ask you for a little favor. As you know, your boy's debt-free. Figured I'd make the most of my financial solvency and give the inn a total makeover. Thing is...
You short on hands?
If only, my dear bro. Kind of the opposite problem, actually. Oh, Johnny, a name thou hast claimed is thine. But if thou truly Johnny be, then who, pray tell, am I? So yeah, it's your classic existential crisis. You get the idea. Beds have all been made. What's next?
Huh?
Oh, hey, bro. I told you to stay out of sight. You're just gonna confuse him. Aren't you supposed to be out shopping anyway? Go on, shoot! Aww. How come he gets to talk to my bro and I don't? So unfair. See what I have to deal with? Think you're surprised? Imagine how I felt. Good day, sir. I saw your help wanted ad. Oh, that's... Say, you look awfully familiar. Too familiar. You look exactly like me. No, please. Okay, that last part was just...
This wouldn't have anything to do with me.
Turns out a few of them managed to stick...
I mean, I never doubted my amazing abilities, but even I didn't realize I was capable of doing that. But hey, look on the bright side. At least you aren't short-staffed.
Oh, but I am. Turns out I can't rely on myself. I'm begging you, bro. You got it. A Johnny's a wild beast that can't be tamed.
Maybe we should lend him a hand?
Fine.
Yes! I knew I sent them off to the Costa Falls to look for materials for the renovations. I want to start there.
What a charming inn.
Feels like you've seen a lot.
Oh boy.
They say this area has an interesting history.
Got a real good selection today.
This ore has such a gorgeous luster.
From the newest styles to vintage pieces.
We've got it all.
Find anything sweet and enticing.
You want it? We've got it! Come and see for yourself!
Welcome to Run Wild, a paradise for animals big and small!
Hang loose. Welcome to the land of sun, surf, and fun.
The best way to make tracks is on Chocoback! Chocoballs for rent right here, folks!
Welcome back, you two. How is the beach? Whoa. Huge, right? Belongs in a museum or something. I can't help but wonder what is making her smile from ear to ear like that. Is it the shells? Or... Ha! I've got it! Inspiration has finally... I know what to make! But before I go, swing by the fashion showcase. We want you front row center. See you there!
Next time we need a chocobo, I say we ride double.
And slow down the bird?
Big Trax is on Chocoback! Chocobos for rest! Right here, folks!
Passengers with reservations at Costa...
Nervous, huh?
Grab a materia pop and give your taste buds a magical infusion!
Haven't you bought enough already?
And all the hotels are full.
Tour Costa del Sol in style with our wheelies.
Have you been to Bar del Sol?
Wanna shoot your shot? This swimsuit's got perfect aim.
Love might be a game, but you'll never lose in this winning ensemble.
Wanna land a big catch? With this look, it'll be hook, line, and sinker.
An ache for that perfect swimsuit physique.
You want to get ripped? You want a hot bod? Then you better train with the best of the best.
So join our gym and muscle maximize.
I'm so glad you came.
So, what did you think of
I absolutely loved it. But the two of us didn't do anything inspo worthy. We just had fun. That's what we wanted! Happy couples get us inspired and fired up!
Exactly. This place is more than just a vacay spot. It's a paradise where people come to create lifelong memories. And making sure they do is what we do best.
So next time you swing by, promise to
bask in the sun.
Enjoy our town.
Do my eyes deceive me? Is that cloud?
Oh, hey! You trade the city for the beach, too?
What are you doing here?
Relaxing, really. We're on our yearly beach retreat. And commissioning this year's new singlets from these talented young women. Oh, right. That reminds me. Stop by the training facility when you have a moment. We're in need of your particular skills.
Okay.
Save your aching feet and ride a wheelie instead!
Yo, the supporting they're doing sounds great.
The best way to make tracks is on Chocoback. Chocobo's for rent right here, folks.
With reservations at Costa del
Sol. Oh my god! It's the greatest
ever! Make way!
Grab a materia pump!
All I want
is... Take parts of magical infusion!
Welcome to the Royal Coast.
Welcome! Need some rooms?
Sure you want to fight?
Johnny sent me to check on you guys, help you find materials.
Oh, that was pretty smart of me. No one knows me better than myself.
This whole synchronized talking thing is kind of creepy.
We had actually already gathered everything we needed, but then we ran into some fiends and had to zipline for our lives. So unless they took our stuff for some weird reason, everything should still be right where we dropped it. We think. You'll help us get it all back, won't you, bro? The more pieces you pick up, the better off me and me'll be. Having our bro help out's like having 100 of us. Even better. Throw 100 Johnnies at fighting, we'd still get our asses kicked. We'd be so scared we'd run before the fight began.
So,
you find anything, bro? Are you pulling our legs here, bro? Come on, don't leave us hanging. We need your help. Having our bro help out's like having 100 of us. Even better. Throw 100 Johnnies in a fight and we'd still get our asses kicked. We'd be so scared we'd run before the fight began. Having our bro help out's like having 100 of us. Even better. Throw 100 Johnnies in a fight and we'd still get our asses kicked. We'd be so scared we'd run before the fight began.
So,
you find anything, bro? They ought to be all around the zip lines, right where we dropped them. You'd be doing us a solid by tracking them down. Come on, don't leave us hanging. We need your help.
Is a terrible idea.
I think you meant to say terrific idea. Come on, Cloud. Just imagine how much fun it could be. Well, what did I tell ya? More Yuffies, more fun. This looks like a job for the Yuffie Squad. How about we take a look over there? Nah, I think we'd have better luck over there. If it's not materia, I'm not interested. Hey, Cloud! Cloud? Are you even listening to us? See? Like I said, fun!
No, not fun.
Yeah.
people.
Our bro help out's like having 100 of us. Even better, throw 100 Johnnies in a fight and we'd still get our asses kicked. We'd be so scared we'd run before the fight began. having our bro help out's like having 100 of us. Even better. Throw 100 Johnnies in a fight and we'd still get our asses kicked. We'd be so scared we'd run before the fight began.
So? You find anything, bro?
They ought to be all around the zip lines, right where we dropped them. You'd be doing us a solid by tracking them down. Come on, don't leave us hanging. We need your help.
Huh?
Oh.
Thank you.
Once a year, we take a... What do you say? Care to...
I think I would.
Well, we'll happily help you both become your best...
You mean it?
Here's a question for you, Cloud. Exactly. And as luck would have... Now, let's get down to business.
The reason I wanted you to...
Monsters have been... Sure. Splendid. We can't train our bodies unless our minds are at ease. So you'll be doing all of us muscleheads a big favor.
2 second break!
Nothing beats a good protein shake.
How's this? Looks pretty good, ain't I?
My body can help on my muscles religion.
Let's get out there and kick some ass.
Someone's excited.
Well, yeah. Wanted an excuse to work up a sweat, and now I've got one.
Wonder what little Tifa would say.
I think she'd be pretty proud.
Thank you.